Back with more Genshin. I'm gonna finish off the records of reflective writing today, but before that, let's do my daily. So I'm pretty sure I have a content thread and so it's maxed out. Yep, because I'm a dumbass. Oh wait, I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. Let me use one, or I'll use this one actually, in case I forget to use it tomorrow. Okay, so I have stuff. Now I'm just trying to put my thoughts in order. Okay. If I burn 60, it will give me... Wait, hang on, how much resin did I have? Oh, it wasn't maxed. Was it 180? Cool. I'm gonna just condense one of these real quick. Alright, let's go fight Seahorse twice today. Chained crystal ice from Odin.
Stabilize.
Shine down.
Damn it, Hutao.
Solidify.
Illusion shattered.
Oh, come on. Where's that last bit of
stabilize?
Wait, no. Set. Change back to combat. Okay, I'm going to do the EXP blossom first. Which is not here. Crystal Fly, get here. Yay, got it.
Shower me with access denied.
shield back up.
Born of icy frost.
Where's the other? Where's the EXP blossom? Dang, it's in the irritating location.
A little low on energy.
Oh, yo.
Such a pain.
What the hell was that?
Solidify.
No touching.
Why the voice get louder?
Solidify!
Strike a pose! No touching!
I'm virtually not dying. Okay, I'm fast. Let's throw the sample for and dailies now. Okay, where's the others? Not an emergency, sure. That's a bit far.
If you lie on the grass, you can feel the heartbeat of the world.
Go.
Solidify.
That missed, damn you. Okay, the water's good. Don't cry, you wanna fight? Let's fight. I need more of your mats anyway for Koran. Going to kill the boss one more time. So wait, how many times do I have to fight the world boss again? Okay, so tomorrow, fucking 4 times. I really need to plan out how to fight the world bosses more efficiently. Hey, friendship team. Before I go, I should actually check out my teapot because I've screwed myself over.
rep.
Damn, I really messed up on that.
If you ever.
Must be, have I done my cooking, crafting, forging? I have not cooked and crafted. Okay.
This realm. If you ever have any.
Recipe, Cassoulet, Crystals.
Something you wish to report? Go on. You have my undivided attention.
Staring into my eyes is ill-advised. I can't promise you'll like what you see.
I want to cook three more. Okay, I'll make a few more sausages. Okay, forging. Okay, what's the instructions saying? I don't remember the instructions. Okay, clarity should be coffee and then water.
Thank you for completing today's Add Astro.
Saturday, all right, news to me. Come on, die already. Good.
Gather.
Continue.
No touching.
Risk it. Question is, why do another run? Yeah, I will.
Solidify!
Shower me with pep! Born of ice and frost!
Okay, where's the event? I forgot.
Thank you.
Okay, so let's see. Wait, no, wrong with the back. No, quit. Quit, damn it. Okay. Kazuha, let's.
Nature.
I missed one coin.
Into the wind.
Wait.
The wind knows. Into the wind. Nature.
Ew, come on.
Into the wind. The wind knows me. It's fine. One with nature. The wind knows me. To the wind. The wind knows me. Into the wind. One with nature. Into the wind.
I hope I got enough points now.
One with nature. Into the wind. The wind knows.
Okay, 600. I may choose two characters. Oh, you're kidding me. Alright, switch characters, please. My God. No, I'm going to just say as long as I get the 600 coins necessary, I'll be happy. Hey. Okay, challenge. Yay, more books of chloride. And we hit the hour mark. Oh, guess it's time to play some genius vocation. Alright, who do I have to fight? This guy, so yeah. Tian. Who the fuck is Uncle Tian? Okay, he's in the corner over there. Oh, there he is. Venture challenge. Use. Which one? Yidlu Kaya Sutro Stack. So swole the absolute hell out of them, Sucrus.
I want to help.
I need more animal. That's not a lot of animal. This animal card, right? Yep. Enter. That's better. I will use this one.
Animal test 6308.
Yo, what? That car.
I want to help.
Swirl them one more time. Are you kidding me? Everything but animals.
Ready when you are.
End up.
Dodge this.
Uncle Tian page. And apparently he's going to fight Ayaka again. Damn it. RPGs in here. Ayaka. How do I fight Ayaka?
I am honored to have the opportunity to exchange techniques with you.
Okay, wait, let me figure out how to fight Ayaka. What's the best way of fighting her? Ayaka. Recommended Deluxe Xiangling Xiang Jin. Edit deck. I don't have Xiangling, damn it. Fight Xiangling, I need to figure out how to fight her. Xiangling. Please don't tell me Xiangling wants someone else. Oh, not supposed Kaya. That's fine. Okay. Una. Kaya. That's what the deck. Can I remove everything? Okay, strategize on this control. What's this one? Show these two in. I have Una Sucrose Kaya, so that's Catalyst and Sword. That's animal, right? No, that's natural. Shh. That's animal. Okay. Performance cathedral. Strategize, changing shifts. Best of struggle companion. Send off. Why is that unplayable? Oh, because I don't have a copy of that. Got it. Decorators, all those tracks are already in. I don't have Wangshu in. God! Where did I get Wangshu in? From a card shop.
I am honored to have the opportunity.
I should probably buy this one as well.
Ready when you are.
Just that. Okay, and I still need 4 more cards. I will throw in. Oh wait, I forgot to switch out the crappy artifacts. Okay. What is this actually? Oh, okay. That's good. Select that.
ready when you are.
How to pick Xiangling. Free Xiangling's cast by using Kaya and Mona. Destroy Xiangling's summon as much as possible. I'll swap this one out. Are you kidding me? Alright, let's get some Mona summon out. Zero freaking hydro. Zero freaking hydro.
Booba, get them.
Ready when you are.
Need a lot of cryo. Give me more cryo. Actually, I'll keep this for now. Just in case I can swallow. God damn it! Could have tried reloading.
This is destiny.
It really God. having such horrible freaking rolls.
Shadows of fate.
This will be interesting.
Dodge this!
Oh, but he'll check me. I don't care.
Don't get frostbite. Freeze!
shadows of fate.
I am...
Oh, I got burned!
Incoming.
Written in the stars.
Yes!
Don't blink.
Switch character, or do I? Hi Lee. Oh, this new Hello Boss. I know I'm very far behind. I am so far behind Hello Boss. Are you kidding me with this? Hell yeah, I'm doing that.
Shadows of death.
I will not. I really botched this up.
Out of the frying pan, into the fire.
Lots of animal stuff now. I said animal, damn it.
Absorption test. Let's turn up the heat. Hey,
yeah. Hopefully I can kill her. Yay. I don't think I'm worried about about turns required to kill her. Yep, knew it.
least it was still a close game.
Damn you, Xiangling.
Ready when you are.
Is there a way I can find a guide to kill Xiangling fast? Achieve victory within 6 rounds. Damn, so slow. Alright, let's try one more time.
Ready when you are!
Okay, let me adjust the deck because I feel like I have too many redundant cards in here.
Ready when
wait,
you
wait,
are.
Wait, what? Six rounds. Okay, I don't need to do this. Okay, that's a lot better.
It is as the stars foretold.
This.
This will be interesting.
Oh, it's Hugh active character. No, not gonna use it yet. Another Kaya card. Give me Ryo. Give me you. This freaking game. Yeah, gets cut out fast.
Dodge this.
Sure, so Mona. Oh well. It's not bad.
Dodge this!
Full cryo dice next round. I guess lots of rerolls at the very least. Ooh, that's really bad. Ooh, that real bad. What the absolute fuck? Thank you. What was that? Oh, hang on. 0 damage.
This is destiny.
Incoming.
I'm sorry, what?
Shadows of fate.
Why did the OEM get fools? Pain in the ass, pain.
I have taught you everything.
Aww, I got burned! Let's turn up the heat! You're toast!
This is destiny.
The stars are fading.
I want to help.
That's just an appetizer. Animal hyperstasis emulation!
I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
Watch this up. Need to make adjustments.
Get it. Sorry, I'll figure out how to kill Xiangli next time, cause I'm going to go to sleep now. It's getting late. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll be back tomorrow to check out. No, I don't know what I'll be doing tomorrow, or even if I have time to stream. But yeah, thanks for watching. See y'all next time. Bye.